Rangers are the stronger side these minutes. They have another chance.